Here's a life hack to tell if your iOS installation has frozen. The easiest way to tell if you've been waiting for a while, doesn't seem to be doing anything. Take a piece of sticky note, put it on the screen, and if the white bar does not advance past the sticky note in about an hour, then you're probably hung up. So I hope this helps you if you're staring at your progress bar and you don't know what's going on because it seems to be taking forever.